Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. Pьера, which means
Pierre in Russian.
Let's say it all together.
Pьера. Pьера. Pьера.
One more time.
Pьера. Pьера. Pьера.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.